This is the Madame Glam Polish, you guys. And this is a couple of designs I did on there. I did mine. Mama Jones squad, we have some more Madame Glam polish, you guys, and we have this paws up. That's a paws up, you guys. We have sandcastle gray, aqua blue, and burlesque. This is like a red, you guys. Oh yeah, we also have the cuticle oil. So it comes with cuticle oil this time, you guys. But here's the colors. The red, the blue. This is what this paws up, you guys. And we have the sandcastle. Look at there. And you can hit that bit.ly link to get your discount, you guys. Hit the bit.ly link to get your 30% off discount. The code is FunnyMikeMom30_2. FunnyMikeMom30_2. You can get your 30% off of these. So, here's the way I designed them, you guys. Can you see? Using the and this is a vegan polish, vegan, you guys. And I'm in the process of doing my own nails, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna do some gel nails, you guys. And look, so yeah, I need some designs. I just did testing out the polish. And actually, you guys, like I told you guys before, if you do nails, you can't go wrong with this vegan polish, you guys, because this vegan polish is one coat. This is one coat, y'all. You can't go wrong. You can't go wrong with that. Look at there. That is the polish, you guys. And here is, we're gonna show y'all again, the gray, the aqua blue, the burlesque, you guys. So yeah, I don't know what color I'm going to use today, because right now I have so many sets of Madame Glam, you guys. So I'm torn on what I want to do my nails today. What color? Like, I did my feet. I'll show y'all later. I did my feet with the burlesque and a tan. But of course, I don't want to do my nails like that. So what I did, y'all already know I wear acrylic nails, but I've been trying to do my own, you know, grow out my own nails. So what I did was just file them down some and left the coating on there. That's why you can see. So when I get ready to take them off, I won't harm my nails, because we just stuck some glue on top of these acrylic nails, you guys. And we're gonna do it like that. But these are some pretty colors, and I'm torn between what colors I want to wear, you guys. But I don't know yet. I don't know. I'm confused. But we going to use this Madame Glam vegan polish. Don't forget to hit that big bit.ly link and hit FunnyMikeMom30_2. Don't forget to hit that bit.ly code and get your product. Oh, look. Look at the cuticle oil. It's a cute little bottle. My damn glam. Let's see. Okay. They sent me this also, you guys. So yeah, we finna get into Mama Jones doing Start to Feel. Well, I'm doing a full set on top of here, y'all, cause ooh child, I miss my long nails. And as y'all know, Mama Jones love her long nails. But I'm about to get started. Stay
tuned. We got some. Well,
all right, gang. So,
it's working.
What eat them? All right, gang. So what I'm about to do is start to put me some. Is this the one I want? No, this is not the one I want. Where is my bun? So I'm finna put some primer, you guys, on my nails. I'm gonna do the primer. Let that gel hold on there. I mean, yeah, this gonna help it stick, you guys. If you don't put primer, your product will not stick. And I'm doing a lot of extra product because, like I told you, I have acrylic on my nails already. So I'm just trying to make sure I get them stuck on there right. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do one hand at a time. Well, I take that back. I'm gonna go and put this on here. So yo, states. Alright, gang. So here I am adding my base coat gel. And I'm brushing it in. You wanna kinda make sure you brush this bottom coat in real good, because if not, your gel won't take. So you just wanna make sure it's in there, like into the bed. Try not to touch your cuticles to have a clean set of nails, you guys. Want to make sure you touch bases, make sure you get it all over. So if not, it's not gonna stick. So I'm gonna pop it into the light. Stay tuned. All right, gang. So I did this hand, it's still kind of sticky. I did this thumb, so I'm finna do this and show y'all real quick. So I got my getting my builder gel, you guys. Pause it. All right, so I'm getting my builder gel, you guys, and I'm just gonna brush it on. And if you don't know how to use gel, you can just do as many coats as possible till you get it thick enough. But this is what I do. And it's easier to do one finger at a time, you guys. But me, I get lazy and tired real fast, aggravated with it. And sometimes I do more than one. So let me show you guys. This is what I do. Pause. Who does the phone ring? All right, this is what I do, you guys. Brush on, just kind of pat it. I pat and push up a little bit to get my foundation and pull down. So I'm going to continue the rest of my nails, you guys, and I'll be back when it's time to polish. And then you can take and, you know, and then if you, it's self-leveling, so this is also what I do to get my apex straight. So I just take it. I mean, like I said, you can do it whatever best for you, you can do it. Now I'm gonna flip it over. Once I flip it over, it should level out. So, and if you see where you got a dip or something, you can just take it, take your brush and barely touch it and go across. Just drag it across down. See? So, stay tuned. All right, gang. So now I'm about to apply my damn Glam base coat. And we're going to begin to polish. You want to get your base coat coated. If not, your gel polish will not stick, you guys. And this is a gel polish full set. Alright, gang, so I'm about to use this sandcastle gray. And like I told you guys, you only need one coat. You don't need two. It's good coverage. This that my damn Glam vegan polish, you guys. You don't need but one coat. Stay tuned. All right, Mom Jones Squad, I have finished my nails, you guys. This is the my damn Glam polish. Alright, let me show y'all. This is the Madame Glam polish, you guys. And this is a couple of designs I did on there. I did mine. Let's turn her around a little bit. Get her.
Mama, stick.
What? Alright, gang. Y'all hit that bit.ly link. Go over there and it's going to automatically give you the code FunnyMikeMom30_2 to get 30% off, you guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like, share, subscribe, and get your Madame Glam polish. One gang.
Butterhead ass, biscuit head ass, sausage head.